Hey y'all, I'm Moose. Welcome to my art journey. I'm so glad you stopped by. Today I have for you a 14 by 18 inch level 2 gallery wrapped canvas, and I'm going to play with some paint and a marble and my airbrush. Yay! Fun! So I'm still using up some leftover paints that I had from previous pours. So all I'm going to do is pour them on the canvas and then roll a marble through it. So this is kind of a brownish, a metallic brownish color. This is a bronze. Has a little bit more gold to it than the brown. I have a silver gray. Pretty plum that I don't have a whole lot of. Have this seafoam green. Bright yellow. I'm going to add in some Montmartre Brilliant Red. And I have some black. More black sitting aside. Okay, let's give this a torch. I've got a lot of bare canvas, so hopefully with the tilting and the marble rolling, we will get those all covered. So let's start over here. Not sure I like this big marble. Give it a good wipe off real quick. Go away, fly. You're not invited to the party. Okay, I am going to shoe fly. Use my stress ball to cover up some of these bare spots. Okay, looking kind of funky. I like it. Now, let's see. Let's tilt it some. Let's see what we're working with. Okay. I really like it. It's very funky. I like funky. I'm going to take my airbrush to it, though, and see if I can make it even more fun. Some folk art treasure gold in gold. And some deco art satin enamels warm white. Let's see what this does. Okay, let's take the skewer to that. Stress ball. Very pretty. And I like it just the one flower. I think I'm going to leave it just like this. It could go in any orientation. I love it. I'm going to leave it just like it is. Thank you for being here with me today at the Flowing Canvas. I do appreciate your visits. Close-ups are coming up next with dried results Saturday at 6 p.m. Eastern on my live stream. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Have a lovely day. And until we meet again, enjoy your journey. Bye, y'all.